out, give you another green water update. Moved the last five over from the growing on tank so I can start bringing the temperatures up, as you can see. Now I've got the Kahaku, the Karachna, we've got the Kinki Atsuri and the Shiro Atsuri up here. And we've also got Chagui over there in the corner. So like I say, I've moved these five over purely because I'm hoping to have the fiberglassing done very soon. And I don't want to have to drop the tank temperatures yet again just to be able to transfer my fish over. So I'm going to acclimatise them to outside temperatures and whatnot out here. So then once the pond is fiberglassed and filled, I can then just pretty much pick up my fish and transport them over so we can get any type of NPS out of the way if there's going to be any. But yeah, very happy today. Very happy with the way things are going at the moment. But as I say, we will keep you posted over the next